Hello everyone, in this video we will see how to delete bulk records from a Dataverse table. So first of all, what does mean by bulk records? So the bulk records means it has some large amount of records or data. So we will see here how we can remove or delete large amount of records from a Dataverse table. So before starting this, let me give one example so that you can understand easily. Let's imagine you have a Dataverse table with some records on it. It was initially made as test records, but which no longer want to maintain since you want to migrate this solution to different testing sites or different manufacturing sites. So this video helps to how to delete every entry from the Dataverse table without doing it manually one by one. In this screen, you can see it is a Dataverse table named suppliers. So this Dataverse table has some various columns like product name, supplier name, location, price, supplier contact number and product approval status. This Dataverse table has some records also. You can see keyboard, mouse, desktop, etc. So this Dataverse table has six records, total number of six records. So now I want to delete every record from this Dataverse table, and after the deletion, you can see the second screen. After the deletion, it will look like full blank table. So let's get started with this, that how we can achieve this needs. So here you can see this is my Dataverse table suppliers, and it has six records, total number of six records that I want to delete all these records from here. So now we'll see how we can remove those records. First of all, you can see here one settings or gear icon, click on this, then go to the advanced settings. Once you'll click on this advanced settings, you can see the dynamic 365 settings page. Just expand this one, this settings, just expand this one. Click on the data management under the system category. Click on this. Here you can see this is the data management page. Here you can see the bulk record deletion option. Just click on it. Once you'll click on the bulk record deletion option, you will redirect to this page, bulk record deletion, where you can see all the system job name, status, region, deleted, failures, owners, etc. So here you can see the new option, click on it. Next, the bulk deletion wizard window will appear. The bulk deletion wizard windows help you to delete selected records from selected record types in the Microsoft Dynamics 365. Here you do not need to do anything, just click on the next button. Then the define search criteria windows will appear. To select search criteria to identify records to delete. So here there are two options, one is look for and one is use saved view. So in the look for option, just expand this and select your Dataverse table name. So here my name is supplier, so I will select the suppliers table. Click on it, and the use saved view, do not need to do anything, just let it be. And after that, just click on the next button. Here the confirmation, the delete confirmation, a pop-up will appear where this is known as the confirmation and the deletion confirmation pop-up, where you can see there are two buttons, one is okay and one is cancel. So if you need to do any modification or any changes, then click on cancel. Otherwise, to continue the deletion, click on OK button. When you will click on the OK button, you will navigate to the next window, that is select options. So here you can see the name. You can specify any name for the bulk deletion system job. You can see here by default it will take the current date and the current time and the name as it is bulk deletion. If you want to change any name, then you can change it over here. So I will change it to supplier bulk deletion. So next comes to bulk deletion job start time. If you want to do it immediately, then you can choose this option. Otherwise, you can see below at scheduled time, you can give a particular date, and here you can give a particular time when you want to delete those records from the Dataverse table. So Also, furthermore, you can see there is another option, run this job after every some specific days or certain days. If you want to delete some records in a certain period of days, and you can choose over here and you can get it done. And additionally, you can see the below one, send an email to me. So if you want to send a notification to yourself when the job is finished, then you can give it to here. You can provide your email, and you can, after that, once it is done, click on the next button. So finally, you will be prompted to the review window, so where you can see the job name, the runtime job on, and the selected query for supplier, and some of the note, important notes. So if you have modification, any modification to do, then you can click on the back button. Otherwise, to submit this system job, you can click on the submit button. So now the task deletion has finished, has completed, and you will redirect to this bulk record deletion page where you can see your system job name. So once you will refresh this or reload this page, you can see your job deletion. So just descending this order system job, here you can see the first one, supplier bulk deletion, the current date and the current time, and the status region you can see the succeeded, and the deleted records, here you can see the 6 records that has been deleted from my database table, and the owner that who has deleted those items, you can see over here. So when you will click on this link, you can see all the details that you have made recently. So all the deletion information you can get over here in this page, the bulk deletion, supplier bulk deletion page. You can see the name is self supplier bulk deletion, the current date and the current time. Owner is Preeti, and the total number of records that has deleted from the Dataverse table is 6. So everything you can see over here. So just cancel this page and now go to that specific Dataverse table, that is suppliers. So here you just reload this page, or you can reload this page from here, and also you can click on this refresh icon. So once you will click on this refresh icon, you can see there are no more data in this Dataverse table suppliers. You can see this is the blank table. So in this approach, we can delete our bulk records from our Dataverse table. So I hope you enjoyed this video. And one more thing, if you want to know more details about this thing, then we have a site spguides.com, and you can visit over there, and also you can get this article link in our description link box. If you really like this video, kindly subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit this bell icon button for more videos like this. Thank you so much and have a nice day.